Good evening. You know that moment there walking on, I'm always thinking to myself, you didn't fall over. I'm not joking, I have to share that with you. Because that's what's going on in my head. Right, this is like to what, commemorate the album coming out, so play like some songs from the new album to start.
Yes! Come on, Trevor! Yeah. Yeah.
August in one day.
Say try crap when they're on stage, but I really mean that from the bottom of my heart. This place means a lot to me, and this city means a lot to me.
There it goes again.
A song from the new album is called Copper.
Yes!
Splashing now like it's just any old time. Come here, let me fix you a drink. And here is that kiss like any old time. But if my timing goes wrong, you can hang my white suit out on the wet cup of line. Western guitar enthusiasts of night and day into how to, play it like Jeremy Clarkson playing guitar in my head. So I'm sorry, but I'm
it's fine.
Sometimes mentally unwell. This is people. Some of my friends laugh like that. Now listen, now let's calm down because now it's time for the festival demonstration. This next song is the, you don't call them singles anymore, do they? They're called key media tracks. The ball patch, the suit, the Jeremy Clarkson shit. That's a good lead. It's a song called The Long Water. I told you I'd do the twirl.
Change everything.
Come on,
Stephen,
tell
them. Time changes everything.
your soft tears. Hey man, where's the money gone? I was in a train, I was swimming on, driving by the sun, the seabird sung. All the years that I know to say.
Sorry, that's wrong.
All the years that I know Gideon wait, they descend the stairs of the cabaret ballet, and as they skip up, make plans on which to remain. It's been a long time, but finally I cut my foot forcing the shoe, and the red flame vibes I blew.
Thank you.
it. Don't wait for a thing. There is nothing here for you. But if you stay, well then let me say, I'll go out of my way for you. It's not like before. I say no more. Everyone else has said it for me. A beautiful tree. A beautiful tree. It's a shame at the root of it. I went by Fifth Avenue. Yeah! I went by that pub, I don't know the name of that pub.
In my learn how to play Spanish guitar with Jeremy Clarkson kind of guy lessons, never improvise at the end of songs and stuff like that, because you might forget something and look stupid. But you know, I think I've covered it up okay. I got away with it, and that's sometimes all that matters really. This is a song that I first played in this room when I was like 22 years old. I wrote it over the road above the in a flat I used to have called the T-shirt. My flat was above a shop called the T-shirt Man and Matt and Fred's Jazz Club. I don't know if Matt and Fred's is even still there. And I remember writing it. I stayed up all night working on it, and then I came here the following night, and I used to sit down here on like a little stool. I didn't even look at anyone. And like had the mic pointing up like this, and I remember playing it, and it was the first time that like some strangers in a room were like cheering and going, yeah, there's something going on here. And I wrote it about the idea of escape, I suppose, and like how we all think that, you know, we can like run away somewhere and everything will be better, but it's seldom. It's okay. Thank you.
never set you free. To a place that I've heard on the radio never sleeps. I'll get a job in a bar, and you could be the waitress and sell cheap cigars. To fat mustachioed men in suits.